Just into our newsroom, we have some new information about the bus crushed by this tree this morning. It happened in Southwest Atlanta. Atlanta Public Schools just sent us a statement saying six special needs students at Beecher Hills Elementary School were on board at the time. None of them were hurt and were all taken to school. We are thankful to report that. Now we're told the bus driver reported minor injuries and is being evaluated at the hospital.